I can tell you, this is my third presidential election to be conducting as the county clerk here in Livingston. And I usually start the day right around 6 o'clock in the morning. We're in the office ready to provide support to our city and township clerks as they're opening their polls. If there's anything that's, you know, they need assistance with. And it might be 6 o'clock in the morning or later before we walk out of the office the next day. It's a very long night. And just because it's taking some time, it does not mean that something irregular or improper is taking place. It is the process actually unfolding as it needs to.
Yeah. And I think people need to remember, again, as you said, yes, we have most communities can pre-process absentee ballots completely. They can start tabulating absentee ballots. Revealing anything that they see as far as results is a felony before the polls close on election day. So, yes, we hope that results will be sooner. But for some reason, there are voters who still wait to the very last minute to return their absentee ballots. And, you know, there could be lines. I remember in 2012, there were huge lines at precincts, you know, people waiting to vote. And as long as you're in line by 8 p.m., you still have the right to vote. So obviously we weren't going to have those precinct results, you know, shortly after 8 o'clock, because there was still a huge line for people. And we have processes to make sure that nobody can get in line after 8 o'clock as well. So we can't have all the results. And like I said, with those absentee ballots, even though pre-processing happens, people are waiting till, you know, 7:45 at night to return their absentee ballot on election day. And that ballot, that returned absentee ballot, needs to go through all of those checks and balances to ensure that that ballot should be counted, that the signature is there, that, you know, all those things that our local clerks do to ensure the accuracy of our results as well. So people need to be patient, but we'll have those results as soon as we can.
Yep, I agree.